Let's suppose you're getting into a fight and then suddenly the aggressor comes, grabs your baton. What can happen? He can disarm it, hit you with it, or you know, just hold it and with the other hand hit you. The mistakes that usually people do is kicking or pulling away or try some bullshit, whatever. The solution, share your baton. Let him have it for a second, okay? And then just give him the beating of his life, and after, you take your baton back. More detailed solution in the next video.